あら。Team of Shame here with MLB The Show 16. This is great. This game is so much fun. We're gonna play as myself, aka Team Extreme. I like the idea that they play this stuff in the background. Wow. That sounded really cool.
John.
Sometimes this is fun.
Lombardo.
I prefer. You know what, I might try some. But you can go all the way up. It's gonna be a big one. Now listen, I have no control over what team I'm on in the MLB. Let's do this. This is my first video on this game, mind you. Here we go.
Hi, and welcome to day one of the Topps Amateur Showcase, also known as Bowman Scout Day. Today, position players will show off their talents in
this
a
game
tryout setting.
It's the best.
Participating in batting practice, the 60-yard dash,
look at that.
Situational defensive drill.
Beautiful.
Scouts will be grading players with the standard 20-20 scouting scale, and will of course be looking for projectable skills that may translate to future success in professional baseball. Good luck to all those involved.
That's pretty hot.
Day approaches.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. That ball is line drived. That's not bad at all if you think about it. What is it? Foul. It's actually foul. Wow. Pretty far away, and it's a grounder to first. That should not be it. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Try a different way. Please don't leave, please don't go the other way, please. The right way, please. This is actually pretty cool. Grounder. Nice. Ground ball, 100 miles per hour. That ball is foul. I like the idea that it tells you how good you're doing, how bad you're doing. It's pretty nice. Pretty smart, if you ask about it. Now, this is a big one. Ooh. Evaluate. Feel to your left. Shoot, I'm not pretty good. Nice. Not bad. Feel to your right. That ball is. Oh! That was extremely hard, if you think about it. Nice! Now throw the third. Third square. Alright, that's it. Mine is my first ball. Here we go. Face the pitch. That's pretty bad. Now throw it at home, which is X. Okay. I'm not looking that bad at all if you think about it. Now we're getting somewhere. Now we're getting somewhere. I can get him out, damn it. Not bad. It wasn't a bad game at all if you think about it. That's my showcase number one. Sorry, my throat really hurts, guys. What?
And now, MLB The Show's special coverage of the annual three-day Topps Amateur Showcase is on the air. Today, we get the ball rolling with an intriguing matchup on day one between the prospects from the Eastern Seaboard and those representing the West. And let's not forget our two starting pitchers as you see how they match up for this one.
Looks not bad at all if you think about it. Let's go. This is the minor league baseball. Let's begin. Then you begin your real dream come
leading
true.
Off the inning, Todd Johnston, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
Fastball. Run towards it.
Pulled toward right center field. He's not going to get this one. It's into the gap. Around second. He'll try for third. And he's going for it all. Headed for the plate. And he's gonna make
damn it,
it
that was pretty bad.
Right back where he started. It's an inside. In now, Robert Tumalo, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Full count here. Here comes the pitch. Lifted in the left center. Lombardo on the move.
Oh.
There, but it'll just tip off his glove, and it's a base hit. And now over the... Digging in the switch hitter, Johnny Lombardo. As the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here. Ready with the first pitch. Here it comes.
0-1.
And he throws a fastball by him here. 0-1.
That was really cool.
Get on top of a pitch when it's coming in that high.
Darn near impossible when it's coming at you in the high 90s. You just can't get your hands up there fast enough to stay on top.
Ball in there. Hold on. Wow.
High in the air out to center field. Johnston is under it.
Please go, please go, please go. Oh. One way. That's a solid hit.
Stepping in, Patrick Hurd. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
I'm going to try this one more time.
He swings it and lifts it into the air to shallow center. And that'll get down for a base hit. And now they'll have runners at the corners to start off the inning. Daniel Ortiz has a great opportunity now to break this game wide open as he comes to the plate with the bases loaded.
Yeah, I'm sure he's been watching closely here, Matt. Always feels great to get some runs support.
Coming on. One run is scored. And to score, the runner from second. Johnny Lombardo is into the box for his second appearance. 0-for-1 with a flyout.
And that's just not really his game. Anytime he keeps it on the ground, he's got a pretty good chance of beating out a hit.
Fly ball out to straightaway right field. Ortiz is there, and he'll make the catch to retire the side. So three.
Oh.
Johnny Lombardo will stand in
again.
Bring
this game back.
Out in each of his first two plate appearances thus far.
Yeah, and he just needs to make a small adjustment and stay through the middle of the ball. Think about hitting the line drive right back up the middle.
The relay throw, but safe at third.
Nice.
Coming to the plate now, Philip Mora. And all eyes are on him as he needs a home run to complete the cycle.
And he knows it too, guys. Let's see if he can send a jolt through one right here.
But he's safe at first as he gets back in time. Runners are at first and third, one away. Runner going a second time. Pitches a called strike. The throw.
He's out.
Bounces, but he's out. Nice play there to pick the throw and put the tag on quickly. Johnny Lombardo will dig in now, and he'll do so representing the tying run.
Yeah, and you're not too worried about this guy jumping the yard on you here and tying the ball game. But if he does find a way to get on base, things get a whole lot more interesting.
Mm-hmm.
Johnston is under it, and he makes the catch for out number three. So no runs on a hit here, no errors, one man left on.
I'm back
Johnny
up again.
Lombardo comes to the plate now with the tying run at first, so he'll be looking to drive a ball into the gap here. Chop fouled over towards the coaching box. Runner at first here, one man out. Now a ball hit high and deep, heading toward the corner and left. But this will land foul just shy of the wall. Two quick strikes, and now the 0-2. Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive.
Slide it!
Out in front of that one, but he stays alive and will do it again on 0-2.
Hold on.
Ready with the 0-2. Protecting on 0-2, so we'll do it again. Here it comes on nothing and two. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue.
Let's see.
Good swing on a tough pitch, and he'll stick around to see another one. Here
Here comes the nothing and two pitch. High in the air into shallow left center. Calling for it, Nakamura. And he makes the catch for the second out.
Damn it. It's okay.
So that just about does it. For EK, Psycho, and the
we
crew,
were
I'm
so
Matt
close.
Vaskirgan. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, get those.
That was actually not a bad game if you think about it. Here we go again. This is cool, by the way.
With the draft coming up a fortnight away, the best young amateur talent in the world have gathered to compete in the three-day Topps Amateur Showcase here on MLB The Show. One game
there
for each
go.
Team is in the books, and now it's on to day two, and we've got a good matchup. So stepping in, number 25, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Has to be thinking strikeout here. Fly ball out left center field. Lombardo giving chase.
Yeah!
Around third and being waved on home. And the tag too late.
Double play.
To tie things at one. At the plate, Javier Vasquez as he'll get
guys.
His first opportunity in this one.
Run the B.
Now it's back behind short. Castellano backs up and takes care of it. Two away.
I'm doing the show timing.
Johnny Lombardo steps in here to start out their half of the third. Top of the order to follow.
Yeah, and you know, he's the number nine hitter, but you've got to go to the plate right now thinking like a leadoff guy. Just find a way to get on base and then give those
two, three
guys a chance to drive you in or do something.
That's good.
Striding into the box, Johnny Lombardo. His last at bat didn't go his way as he popped out in foul territory.
Yeah, and I can guarantee you he wanted that swing back too. He got a fastball to hit, and it seemed like he put a good swing on it, but he just missed it.
A little quick on that swing, and he finds himself behind 0-2. Swing and a ball yanked down the right field line. And that'll get down for what should be extra bases. The relay. Thought about going for second, but instead, now they've got him in a pickle. And now he throws on the brakes, but he can't get back to first, and he's...
Why did I do that?
Johnny Lombardo stands in. He was hosed at second trying to stretch a base hit into a double in his last at bat. And
damn it.
I'm not sure you can get fooled worse than that. It's 0-1. A look here at the hits per side here in the late going. Now a swing and a fly ball. And this will fall, but it's a foul ball. Out in front of that one, but he stays alive and will do it again on 0-2. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Mendez on the move. He gets there and makes the play for the first out.
Damn it. I'm so close. It's all right.
So trust a pivotal moment here, and digging in now, Eric Merchant. And he does so representing the possible go-ahead run.
Yeah, but you got to make sure that he doesn't try to do too much. Keep that line moving. Do something productive and give the next guy a chance as well.
Thank you.
Takes charge out there, and he stays with it for the second. Now to the plate, Johnny.
Crucial
Lombardo,
point
the
of the game.
His cuts left-handed here. He's set. Here it comes.
Lombardo.
Belted high and deep into right center. Noboa rings.
And that ball is in!
A home run.
That was beautiful. Dang. Game-winning goal, mind you guys.
So it's a two-run shot to right center, and just like that, it's now a 5-2 ball game.
Nice.
What a sweet swing this guy has. This is a pretty big ballpark, so that two-run shot was absolutely crushed. That display of power will definitely be helping his chances come draft day.
I just saved ourselves.
So that'll just about do it for us this afternoon. Thanks to Eric Caro, Steve Lyons, and the rest of our crew, I'm Matt Vaskersian. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. To find out more, head on over to theshownation.com. The Eastern prospects win this one.
What a beautiful save. That was great.
Welcome back to the Major League Baseball First Year Player Draft.
Let's see who gets
it. We are about to start the third round. Having just completed rounds 1 and 2, the first selection of the third round is officially on the clock. With the first pick in the third round, the Philadelphia Phillies select Rick Kessler, a starting pitcher from the East region. With the second pick of the third round, the Cincinnati Reds select Marco Reyna, a relief pitcher from the Central region. With the third pick, with the 14th pick of the third round, Tampa Bay Rays select Johnny Lombardo,
a center fielder
from the East region.
We're into the third round now of the MLB First Year Player Draft. Guys, what do you think about that most recent select?
Oh, first on the biscuits. Oh, this is cool. They got cutscene going. Let's do this, guys. I never seen this before. Yo, this is awesome. This is what it feels like to be in a baseball field. This is beautiful. So this is what it's like to be at the field. Capitol Field, it's called.
Back here with our minor league pregame show, I'm Matt Vaskersian, getting you ready for Double-A Southern League action tonight as we jump into our Bowman Prospect Spotlight. Johnny Lombardo is in the glow, making his Double-A debut in this one, so this is probably an exciting day for him.
Well, nice.
I'm sure it is, but he knows he's got a long road ahead of him to the major leagues. He wasn't a top draft pick, so he likely won't be on the fast track to the show. Unless, of course, he starts really putting up big numbers in the minor leagues.
Hey.
Still, I know this organization has said they were happy.
Let's go.
The show's continuing coverage of minor league baseball is on the air. Opening night here in this brand new season between the Montgomery Biscuits and the Jackson Generals.
Look how cool this game looks. This is real as it gets. The Biscuits.
And now we'll look at the starting lineup for the visitors in this one. Steve, what's their focus as they go for their first win?
This is a lineup that features so many young kids on this team, and generally you know you're going to have to live with their mistakes.
Hey, Montgomery.
What you do is you ride that youth and enthusiasm to each victory.
Henry Benitez gets the call to pitch here on opening day in front of the hometown crowd. EK, what's the word on him?
Remember, guys, this is someone that will come at you with four different pitches. He'll change velocity, he'll go up and down, the break on the pitches makes it a real challenge for a hitter.
Begin round one.
Johnny Lombardo is in to
start
things
not?
Off here as he looks at a called strike. It's nothing and one. Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Oof. And it's safe to say he doesn't look all that comfortable up there. 0-2 now.
Well, he doesn't look very settled up there right now, and I guess that's an easy thing to do when you're facing a guy who throws as hard as this guy does.
Swing, high drive, deep down the left field line. This ball is slicing, and he darn near started this thing off with a bang. Instead, it's a foul ball. Lifted in the air out towards left center. Estrada on the move, one down.
Oh, that was pretty solid. I will admit that.
Riding into the box, Emmett James. He'll get to take his first cuts here. High and deep to field. De La Torre ranging back. He gets there, and that's the second out. Johnny Lombardo is ready here as we begin the top of the fourth.
And in a pretty close game so far, they'd love to see this guy get on base so they can get a rally started to get back in this thing.
I caught it. Nice.
This is hit the other way out toward left field. Rutledge has to retreat a bit, but he gets there for out number one. Stefan Romero is at the plate now. Flied out in his first at-bat. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. De La Torre on the move.
Nice.
And he tracks it down. Johnny Lombardo will stand in, and he, like so many others, hitless in the ballgame so far.
Well, we've been talking about it a lot, but this offense is just getting shut down right now. We've seen some really fantastic pitching in this one.
Estrada is in retreat as he pulls it in for the first out. Bradley Champion digs in. He was sat down on strikes in his last at-bat.
Well, at the very least, he went down hacking. Striking out is one of the many frustrations that go along to accept that it's going to happen sometimes.
And that'll get down for a base hit. And they'll have runners at second and third following the one-out double. Johnny Lombardo.
Oh, this is cool.
They've done a good job keeping him off base at the top of the lineup. He's 0-3 thus far.
Yeah, guys, not really providing the spark that they usually hope to get out of him. Maybe he can make something happen right here.
And a reach with the backhand, but he comes up empty as that gets by him. And that right there was his. Robbie Bledsoe will step in now in a big spot here in a game as close as this one.
And a chance of. He could make up for all of that with a base hit right here.
And with two strikes, he's able to get this one down. Only played at first, so the sacrifice works that time.
Got
Go back to
out.
Second, and that's a double play.
Cool.
Well, you always hope to get a good outing from your starting pitcher, but this man
let's try
above
again next
beyond
time.
In this one. He's our top player of the game.
And you have to feel good for that guy right there. The games finally count, and he comes out on opening day and turns in a great performance. That's how you want to get your season started.
So that's a wrap here tonight. Eric Karros, Steve Lyons, Matt Vasgersian, you've been watching MLB The Show. For more, find us on Facebook at MLB The Show. The Generals are victorious here, 1-0. MLB The Show's coverage of minor league baseball is on the air as we continue our tour around the minor league. Time for game two of the regular season between the Montgomery Biscuits and the Jackson Generals. And with that, here's a look at the visitors' starting lineup. Eric, who should we keep an eye on?
Well, Matt, I'm going to be looking to see if that guy in the seventh spot can stay hot. He does a lot of things right at the plate. He takes the simple approach and it tends to pay off.
And he falls behind 0-2. Line drive to center field. And a base hit. So the leadoff man is aboard to open up the ballgame. Robbie Bledsoe will stand in here, and like so many others, hitless in the shutout last night.
Ones are going to come up and bite you every once in a while.
Pitch is a called strike. The throw. The tag, and he's out. Great job adjusting to the throw. Bradley Champion will get his first shot at it here. 1-for-4 with a double in the ball game last night. High in the air out to center field. Lombardo. And he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. Emmett James will get his first opportunity here. Took an 0-for-4 in the victory last night.
Well, when you have a rough day at the plate, it's all about letting it go. You can't dwell on it for too long.
Gorward is there to put it away, and the runner will be forced to retreat back to first. Johnny Lombardo will dig in here. He singled to open up the ball game.
Yeah, they tried to sneak a fastball by him. He was having none of it. Be interesting to see if they try to go at him again with the hard stuff.
Fly ball out toward left center field. And that gets down and ought to be good for extra bases. Around third and being waved on home. And a nice job to get the ball in quickly. He'll be held to a single here with nobody out. Robbie Bledsoe is into the box, reached base via the walk in his first appearance. And there he goes toward second. And he will take ball four. First and second now with nobody. At the
mine
downward. Forward as the switch hitter will take his cuts.
Side. He's got quite a bit more power in that bat, hitting left hand.
Pitches a cold strike. The throw. Right, it's high, but a fine job to come down with it at third, and he's out stealing safe. Third base. But he's safe at first.
Well,
Benito Merced digs into the box in the bottom of inning number three. This pitch is popped up, and he'll put this one away for the first out of the inning. Johnny Lombardo gets a shot here with two on and two out here in the fourth.
And a big two out at bat right here. You know, it's still early in this game, but you don't want to have to look back on this as a major missed opportunity later on.
Hot shot towards the hole, and that is into right field, a base hit. And he's able to get back in there at first.
Yeah. Nice.
Settling in now.
Base is loaded.
Bledsoe. He drew a walk his first time up. High and deep to straightaway right. Rutledge racing back. He can't get there as it falls in. On to second for the force out, and the side is retired. So they load the bases on three hits, but can't bring anyone around to score. Standing in, David Park. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here.
And with a man on first, it'll take at least another double to bring him in.
Swung on and left center. Oh, and he misses it. Around third and being waved on home. And he'll barrel right through the stop sign, headed for the plate. Ah, but the throw is well up the line, and a second run's going to score. Leading off the inning, Johnny Lombardo, as they'll look to get something going here and even this game up.
Boy, they've got some work to do here, but there's still a lot of time left in this game, so just chip away, chip away.
No, he's safe.
Robbie Bledsoe will step in. Couple of walks thus far.
Yeah, man.
Runner goes for second. Hit to short. Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly. And they'll wind up with no play here as he reaches first safely. Ryan Thorward will dig in now. And
man, I'm safe.
Still representing the time Paul. Run.
Be does find a way to get on base, things get a whole lot more interesting.
And here's a ball hit in the air. And that's going to fall for a base hit. From second. Johnny Lombardo.
There we go.
Now in what could be an at-bat that goes a long way toward deciding this ball game.
And they better be careful, too, because they haven't gotten him out yet. So this is no small task.
Owen.
Wait, what the?
Swing there. It's 0-1.
Yeah, he really pulled off of that one. And that's not the kind of swing we're accustomed to seeing from a guy like him.
Especially starting off an at-bat.
What the?
Wave deck missed, and he's behind 0-2. Do you even bother with anything else here?
I sure wouldn't. As a hitter, you're thinking, look for fastball, adjust for an off-speed pitch. And so far in this at-bat,
what the hell?
Any adjustments.
Jerk.
Good bite to that slider.
My liar.
Lombardo stands in looking to turn this narrow lead into a wide one if he can come through with a big base hit here.
Yeah, Matt, but conversely, if the man on the mound can get out of this jam, he'll keep this a very tight game. Big moment right here.
Estrada is there as he makes the catch, and they'll tightrope out of danger as he strands the bases. Samuel Estrada comes to the plate now with a tying run at first, so he'll be looking to drive a ball into the gap here. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Chase looks it into his glove, and there's one gone. Striding in and working on a terrific performance in this one, Johnny Lombardo. And we'll see if he can put together a rare five-hit performance here.
Oh, man.
Sends that one out of play for strike one. On its way, the 0-1 pitch. High in the air, carrying well out to deep center. Estrada going back on it, but he can't get to this one. It's off the wall. The runner from second crosses the plate, and the run will score all the way from first. Now a 7-5 game. Robbie Bledsoe will stand in. He flew out his last time up. He's running toward second, and he will scurry back to first as he'll think twice about trying to move up. He's on the move again from first. Hit in the air to left. Will reach out with one hand to make the catch on the move, and that ends the inning. So it's two runs on two hits, no errors, and a runner left. Stepping up to the plate, Stefan Romero.
Again? Jeez, some of the longest minor league game ever.
Swing and a little blooper to center. In there, a base hit. And the possible winning run is into second base.
Johnny Lombardo
digs in, looking to send something into the outfield that gives that go-ahead run a chance to score from second.
Well, no complaints on this end, guys. You've got to love any game that's this tight this late.
Smoke the other way, high and deep to left. Romero going back on it, but he won't get there as it lands just shy of the wall. The run scores from second. Robbie Bledsoe steps in, one out, and one on here in the inning. Runners on first with one down. And here's a ball hit in the air. Rutledge moving in, but he can't make the play as it finds the outfield grass. And the throw will go to second as they get the force out. So striding in,
Stephen
Romero, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Has to be thinking strikeout here. Now a swing and a fly ball. And this should do it. Franklin is there. Makes the catch and the ball game is over. Time
Beautiful.
For one last check of the line score in this extra innings victory. So a good job of collectively swinging the bats in this one, but if we had to single out one guy who outshined all others, I think it's the man who stands out right here. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, Matty, he definitely led the way. You'll see there, he turned in a four-hit performance, and that definitely keyed his guys to the victory.
So that'll put a wrap on things here this evening. For my partners Eric Karros and Steve Lyons, I'm Matt Vaskirjan. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. For more, follow us on Twitter, at MLB The Show. Now from your exclusive home for minor league baseball, MLB The Show is on the air. Should be a good one here this afternoon between the Montgomery Biscuits and the Jackson Generals. It's baseball, it's The Show, and it comes your way next. Johnny Lombardo is in to start things out as he swings and misses at that one at strike one. Hit hard down the line toward the coaching box, it's a foul ball. Into the windup, here comes the 0-2 pitch. This is skied out to deep center field. Estrada racing back, and just short of a home run, this ball's off the wall. Robbie Bledsoe will stand in now. He homered in the ballgame last night, and taken in out there for the first out. Greg Traylor will get his first shot at it here. 1-for-4 with a double in the ballgame last night.
This game is been good.
And here's a ball in the air now, carrying a bit out toward right center. And that is down, as that could be two bases. Around third and being waved on home.
Hit home, hit home. Hit home. You're an idiot.
Greg Fryman will dig in again. He grounded out to start the home first. A ball and two strikes. Here it is. Pulled toward right center field. Lombardo. But he can't get there. This splits the outfielders and heads toward the wall. And the runner from third crosses the plate. It's a 2-0 ball game. And he's in to second base. Stepping into the box, Johnny Lombardo. He'll swing it from the left side right here. Lombardo. Behind on that one. Now behind in the count, 0-1. Hit to first. And he will just make it to the bag here in time. And
wow.
Johnny Lombardo steps in, working on a 1-for-2 game so far. Third baseman in tight, protecting the bunt, the first pitch. Now here's a ball hit in the air to straightaway right field. This ball's got plenty of carry to it, and it is out of here.
Wow.
A solo shot here to straightaway right field.
That was hot.
It's now a 3-2 ball game.
My coach is really happy. Watch how high that is. That's pretty freaking high. Yeah. Boom. Out of the ballpark, almost. Actually went down to the base. Someone caught
it. Johnny Lombardo will stand in now in what could be a real make-or-break situation.
And you think at this point you have to get something out of this inning. The further you get into that bullpen, the tougher it's going to be to claw back from this deficit.
Into center field. That's going to get down for a base hit. And they'll hold that runner at third as everybody moves up a base. And
oh, snap.
Bledsoe comes.
Please hit a grand slam.
To turn this game on its head. Tying run at second, go-ahead run at first.
All the way home from first. You got to stay away from that double play ball, though.
In the air, down the left field line and deep. Rutledge sprinting after it. And the play is made, but this should be good enough for an RBI as the runner from third tags up. On to first, a double play. So it's no runs on two hits, one error in the inning, and two men left on base. Emmett James will stand in here. 0-for-2 with a run scored so far. Crowd gets up for the 3-2. And he didn't quite get all of it as this is lifted in the air out towards left center. And that's into the gap and should be extra bases. In to score is the runner from first. It's 5-2. A handful of fine individual performances to choose from in this one, boys. But what do you say we go ahead and let this man take home the hardware? He's our Topps player of the game.
Yeah, you see a couple of hits for him in the ball game. This one was tight throughout, but in the end, he really helped lead his guys to this victory.
So that'll just about do it. For Eric Caro, Steve Lyons, and our entire crew, I'm Matt Vasgersian. This has been a presentation of MLB The Show. For more, don't forget to check out theshownation.com. The Generals are victorious here. It's time for baseball now as the show's tour of the minors continues with a stop in the Southern League. Today we've got a good matchup in store between the Montgomery Biscuits and the Jackson Generals. It's baseball on the show, and it's coming up next. Johnny Lombardo set the plate now as he looks at strike one. Tried to crush that ball, and now perhaps needs to shorten up with two strikes. Protecting on 0-2, so we'll do it again. The windup and the 0-2 pitch. Hit high and deep to straightaway right field. Romero going back to the track, but he can't get there. Ground rolled up.
Oh, nice.
Guerrero will come forward now. Back in the lineup here after getting.
Brown roll double, eh?
Runner breaks for third. Pitch inside. The throw right there, and he is out trying to take third. Johnny Lombardo could really open this up early if he can deliver here with the bases juiced.
And these chances are sometimes few and far between. You got to make the most of them.
This ball's down, and that could bring in a run. One run is scored. And not in time as the second run scores. Zachary Guerrero will step in now with three home in the inning and another two men out there on base.
This inning's really starting to unravel quickly from a defensive point of view. This is where you need a nice pop-up in a big way.
One there. Johnny Lombardo is ready here as we begin the top of the fourth.
Well, guys, they jumped out to that big lead early on in this game, but you really can't get comfortable. You have to keep putting pressure on.
Hard hit ball to second to his right, Merced. Throw to first in time, one gone here in the fourth. Johnny Lombardo will step in, a ground out victim his last time. Third baseman in tight, protecting the bunt, the first pitch. Turned on that one and crushed it, just pulled it a little foul. Just a bit late, and he's fallen behind 0-2. On its way, the 0-2 pitch. Lifted the other way to left center. Estrada is in pursuit. Makes the play, and there are two gone now. Johnny Lombardo will stand in now to lead things off, and he'll do so with the same pitcher still out there. Thinks he's earned himself another inning.
I think that's a definite vote of confidence.
Meanwhile, this ball is into right center, and that ought to be good enough for extra bases. Around second now, heading for third. And he'll scramble back to the bag and be there safely.
A double ball.
Zachary Guerrero will stand in now in what could be one of the bigger at-bats of the ball game.
And what he has to do right here.
And he's called out on a close play at third.
Hey, what?
And as we wrap things up here, what do you say we name this guy right here as the recipient of our Topps Player of the Game award?
Yeah, he was a thorn in their side all game long. You'll see there, he winds up with a three-hit ball game, and a couple of those were key hits.
Thank you.
There we go. Play discipline. Franco Field, I heard of this. Ow. Come on. Come on. Bronze medal.
MLB The Show's coverage of minor league baseball is on the air as we continue our tour around the minor league. Tonight, it's the home opener for this new season between the Mississippi Braves and the Montgomery Biscuit. Johnny Lombardo comes to the plate to lead things
the
off
biscuits.
Here in the bottom half of the first.
Center fielder, Johnny Lombardo.
Pulled toward right center field. Calling for it, Nivar. One out.
Move on. One away.
Johnny Lombardo will try it again. He flied out to start the home first.
And he only saw a couple pitches, too. And that's great for the pitcher when you can get an easy leadoff out like that.
Swing, line, drive. That's going to be trouble. Around third and being waved on home. And they're going to hold him to a single here as they do a nice job of getting it back in quickly. And they'll get
beautiful.
A little closer here as the run. Stepping in, Zachary Guerrero.
Three, two, one.
There goes the runner. Pitches a called strike. The throw. And he got him at second on a perfect throw. Johnny Lombardo will come forward now.
What is bot?
Out and singled so far. Lombardo. High in the air, carrying well out to deep center. Nivard racing back. He gets there and makes a fine running play for the second out. Sal O'Doul will dig in now. A single and a flyout for him in two trips thus far.
And you know, I think he's had a good approach in each of his first two at-bats. He seems to be seeing the ball well and putting some decent swings on it.
And this is into the alley and ought to be good for extra bases. And he's going to score with ease as the throw will be too late. Grant Costello strides in, grounded out his last time through. The 1-2 pitch. Out toward left center. Lombardo on the move. And that's the third out. A run on two hits and they leave one. To the bottom of the sixth we go. Four.
Oh my
Digging
God.
In and looking for more, Alex Montoya. He singled his last time up. Drives it out to deep right center field. De La Torre going back. There as it lands just shy of the wall. Oh, and he runs right through the stop sign. And they're not going to get him. He's in there at the plate.
Mother.
Digging in to try it again, Johnny Lombardo. He flew out in his last at bat.
And that's just not really his game. Anytime he keeps it on the ground, he's got a pretty good chance of beating out a hit.
5-2 our score as we play inning number 7. Hit in the air to straightaway center. Nivard is in pursuit, and that ends the inning. Nothing across here this half of the inning. Eighth inning coming up. Sal O'Doul ready for another at-bat now. He's 2-for-3 so far.
Yeah, and you can bet he'd love to get himself that third hit. Those are the kind of games that puts a little extra pep in your step.
And he'll lay out to make
nice.
A spectacular catch. Wow. Well, you always hope to get a good outing from your starting pitcher, but this man went above and beyond in this one. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, he wound up turning things over to his bullpen in the ninth, but still, 8 strong innings for him. He was hitting his spots.
Now from your exclusive home for minor league baseball, MLB The Show is on the air. Johnny Lombardo comes to the plate to lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Center fielder, Johnny Lombardo.
Here's a swing, and oh man!
That ball is
out of here! So it's a solo home run to lead off the bottom of the first. As they get on the board first, it's 1-0.
Damn, that's pretty far.
And a good swing right there.
Boom!
First run of the ball game here in the bottom of the first. And we always talk about the importance of getting off to a fast start. So
wow, that's gone. It's out of the ballpark. Damn.
Johnny Lombardo stands in looking to put the bat on the ball for a change here with the first two guys going down on strikes to start the inning. And that's in there, so perhaps some life here with two men out.
I'm sorry, I crushed that ball.
Robbie Bledsoe is into the box for his second appearance, 0-for-1. The 3-2. And he gets him to pop it up on the right side of the infield. Spence is there to make the catch, and the side is retired. So no runs on a hit here, no errors, one man left on. Johnny drives into the box now, launched one over the wall back in the opening frame. Swinging a hard liner to center field. And he will make the play out there, and there are two away now.
Johnny Lombardo strides into the box now. Launched one over the wall back in the opening frame. Hit hard on the ground towards second. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. So it's no runs on a hit, no errors, and a man left. Johnny Lombardo will stand in, needing to do something here to get on base as they're down to their final two outs.
Yeah, and you just can't worry about the score right here. You just got to be able to string together a couple of base runners and take it one pitch at a time, one runner at a time.
He's set. Here's the 0-1. Swing and a little blooper to center. Swinger ranging into the outfield. And he makes the catch for the second out. And guys, a good outing on the mound for the man you see right there, the recipient of our Topps Player of the Game Award.
Yeah, Matty, sounds good to me. They needed him to come out and give some support when he was called on, and he gave them a very good outing out of the bullpen.
Let's try this again.
It's time for baseball now as the show's tour of the minors continues with a stop in the Southern League.
This is brutal.
Oliver Pinto will get his first shot here. Two hits in five trips a night ago.
Yeah, that was a good one for him, and he needed it because, as you can see, his batting average on the year ain't pretty.
Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Lombardo giving. And that's the first out of the inning.
Johnny Beautiful.
Lombardo comes to the plate to lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
What did I?
Montgomery, center fielder.
And a hearty cut there to begin the at-bat. It's nothing in one. EK are visitors here as they take the field tonight following a scoreless top half. They come in riding a five-game winning streak, and they've really got things clicking.
And they've been as hot as anybody in the league recently, so all they need to do is keep playing the way they've been.
Hit that ball.
You have to say, they stack up with anybody in baseball.
And he is going to have extra bases here to start the home first. And a nice job to get the ball in quick.
Oh, Robbie
Bledsoe will dig in now. Off to a slow start as you just barely over the 200 mark here in April. He's running towards second. Pitches a cold strike. The throw. Low throw, and he can't handle the short hop. No one out with a runner at second. Runner goes for third. Taken for strike three. The throw. In plenty of time, and he's out at third. Johnny Lombardo will stand in. He singled to lead off the home first.
Yeah, a lot of guys are trying to pull everything when they get up to the plate. He went the opposite way.
What?
Hit pretty well out to deep center field. Montoya racing back, still going back. One run is scored. And the runner from second is in to score. The runner from first crosses the plate. That makes it a 4-0 ball game.
Nice. Not bad.
Robbie Bledsoe in now. He went down looking in his first trip to the plate.
I didn't do that.
But he'll just play a little cat and mouse as he looks him back. Runners on his way to third. Pulls this one in the air out to left. Moving under it, Pinto. And that retires the side. So they nearly bat around here as eight men come to the plate and they push across.
At the plate,
Johnny Lombardo. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at-bat with another big hit right here.
Boy, he had a great at-bat last time up. He'll look for another pitch he can drive right here.
Into the windup, here comes the 0-1. Hard liner toward short. A leaping try, but it's out of his reach and into the outfield. Robbie Bledsoe will stand in now. He struck out and flied out, 0-2 thus far. Runner goes for second. Sent on the ground out to second. Throw to second for the force out, and the side is retired. One hit, one left. We played four full. Johnny Lombardo digs in, coming off a single in his last at-bat. Into the windup and the pitch. And now the second pitch of the inning is popped up over on the left side of the infield. Nakajima is underneath this one, and that's out number two. Chet Reagan stands in looking to put the bat on the ball for a change here, with the first two guys going down on strikes to start the inning. Hits it high and deep out to center field. Lombardo. The track. He can't get there, so the inning will continue. Oh, no. Looked like he had it, but it goes right by him. And he's going for it all. Headed for the plate. And he is in there. Johnny Lombardo ready for a big at-bat here. All he needs is a fly ball to bring home that winning run at third.
Yeah, and you know that he wants to drive this one deep if possible and just end it right now. But, hey, a seeing-eye grounder would work too.
The catch is made. Here comes the winning run from third. And they're going to walk off here with a 6-5 victory. And, fellas, as always, a few guys we could have chosen from, but out of everybody, that's the man who stands out in my book. He's our top player of the game.
Dad, you see a couple of hits.
The stars of tomorrow get their shot in the limelight today as the show's coverage of the Southern League is on the air. At the plate, Oliver Pinto, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Lombardo sprinting at. He's got it one away. Ken Spence will dig in now. And as you can see, he's well over 300 here to start this new campaign. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Sent out to straightaway center field. Makes the catch, and that'll retire the side. So they're able to get the runner to third in the opening half inning, but can't bring him around. Johnny Lombardo comes to the plate to lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
Center fielder, Johnny Lombardo.
Out in front of it, strike one. Another one fouled off, and he's quickly behind 0-2. That's lifted the other way out to left. Pinto is right there as he puts it away. Johnny Lombardo digs into the box in the bottom of inning number three.
And guys, this is the guy you want leading off this inning. He's your leadoff man, so maybe he can get things started. Set
out of here. She was a wall scraper, but it counts just the same. A home run.
Yeah, let's go again.
So a solo shot here to left center field, as it's now a 3-0 ball game.
Nice. That's huge. It's almost 400 feet long.
One of the keys for him getting the victory in his last start, he did not allow a home run in that outing. But this is now two home runs he's served up here in the first few innings. You can bet there's a bit of concern over there in that dugout.
Sal O'Doul stands in. He's 0-1 after grounding out.
National baseball player.
Here's a pop-up now. Mueller is calling for it. And a bit of a high throw that time, but not much. Oliver Pinto will stand in again. He's flown out in each of his first two plate appearances thus far.
Yeah, and he just needs to make a small adjustment and stay through the middle of the ball. Think about hitting the line drive right back up the middle.
Swing and a ball hit fairly well, heading high and deep toward right center. And he will get there to make the running play, and that will end the inning. So it's one run on two hits, one error in the inning, and one man left on.
Leading off for the Biscuits.
Couple of righties starting to loosen now in the bullpen. Third baseman in tight, protecting the bunt, the first pitch. hit high and deep out to left center field. Nivar ranging back to the track. But it's over his head and it hops the wall.
Brown rule double.
Guerrero stands into the box. He's over. Oh, and they've got him picked off. Now they put the tag on him at third, and that'll officially go as a caught stealing there. Johnny Lombardo will stride in again, and before he takes his cuts here, let's flash you back to the third inning. This was just a solo shot, but it definitely helped get this offense going. And that'll get down for a base hit. So he goes after the first pitch, and it's early trouble here this half of the inning. Zachary Guerrero steps in here. He'll look to keep it going after hitting a double and scoring a run last time up.
Yeah, it's been an offensive explosion for him today, and let's see if they can keep it going.
Push to the right side. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. And now this is thrown wildly, just getting it into the infield. And they won't even attempt to run on that arm in right, so despite the runner moving on the pitch, it'll wind up first. Ryan Thorward steps in, working on a 1-for-2 game. Now both runners are breaking on the ground to the left side. And that's through into left, a base hit. And they get the force over there for the first out.
That's so bad. No.
Johnny Lombardo is set to take some more swings. He homered back in the third inning.
The center fielder, number one.
From the stretch, Johnny, here's the pitch. Lombardo. Well hit the other way, and it's into the gap. Around third and being waved on home. And to score, the runner from second. And they're able to get the ball in quickly, so he'll be held to a single with one away. The runner from first comes all the way around to score. Into the box now, Zachary Guerrero, already 2-for-2. He'll look to add on right here. Runners on the move for second. Pitch inside, the throw. The throw is low, and he can't make the pick. Ready to deliver the full count pitch. It's strike three called. The throw. It's high, but a fine play at third to come down with it. He's out caught stealing, and the inning is over. Jacob Bryant will stand in for the fourth time now, still looking for his first hit of the ball game.
And he's not the only one either. This has been a great pitching performance so far, and they've had these guys chasing their tails all game long.
Had him fooled as this has popped up back behind short. Franklin backs up and takes care of it. Two away. Ken Spence will stand in now, hoping to get on track as they've been able to neutralize his power out of the cleanup spot. 0-for-3 thus far.
Well, guys, it just hasn't been his day. You know, sometimes cleanup hitters are sort of all or nothing. Hey, he's still got a chance to make an impact on this game right now.
Around third and being waved on home. And the run will score all the way from first. Well, the bats were certainly working in this one, but out of everybody, I'd say this man most deserves to be our top player of the game.
Yeah, he was definitely a big part of this victory. You see there, four RBIs for him in the ball game. He came through when they needed him to, and he was instrumental in the win.
So that's a wrap here tonight. For my partners in the booth, Eric Karros and Steve Lyon.
Thank you.
Back here with our minor league pregame show, I'm Matt Vaskersian, getting you ready for Double-A Southern League action tonight as we jump into our MLB The Show's coverage of minor league baseball is on the air as we continue our tour around the minor league. Coming up, we've got a good matchup in store between the Montgomery Biscuits and the Tennessee Smokies. It's baseball, it's the show, and it comes your way next. Johnny Lombardo is in to start things out as he swings and misses at that one at strike one. Slap hard the opposite way and a base hit, so the leadoff man is aboard to open up the ball game.
Oh, you talk about being confident.
Robbie Bledsoe will get his first shot here.
Two hit.
Ready to go. Here's the 1-1 delivery. Runners on the move for second. Pitch is high. The throw. It bounces, but he's out. Nice play there to pick the throw and put the tag on. Miguel Sanchez will stand in. And he is off to a dreadful start at the plate as he has not hit the ball well in April. Swing and a little blooper to center. Lombardo coming on. No trouble with this one, and the inning is over. So it's one run on two hits, no errors, and a couple of men left. Johnny Lombardo is into the box as we are all set to begin the third.
And guys, this is the guy you want leading off this inning. He's your leadoff man, so maybe he can get things started.
Meanwhile now, this ball's trouble as it looks like it'll be good for extra bases. And they're going to hold him to a single here as they do it. Robbie Bledsoe in now, popped out in his first trip. He's ready with the 2-2 pitch. Chopped weakly to the left. And he won't even think about second as he'll flip on to first for the sure out. Coming to the plate now, Ryan Thorward. And he could give his guys an early lead through here.
Oh, and it's take advantage of these kind of opportunities early in a ball game. It can change the entire complexion of the game if you can put the other guys on their heels right away.
Johnny Lombardo gets a shot here with two on and two out here in the fourth.
And a big two-out at-bat right here. You know, it's still early in this game, but you don't want to have to look back on this as a major missed opportunity later on.
Scott is there, and he puts this one away for the third out. So a great job there of working out a potential trouble. So it's no runs on. Willie Gonzalez comes to the plate as we get started here in the bottom of the fifth. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Lombardo on the move. Makes the play, one away. Willie Gonzalez will dig in now. A single and a flyout for him in two trips thus far.
And you know, I think he's had a good approach in each of his first two at-bats. He seems to be seeing the ball well and putting some decent.
De La Torre will get there, and he puts it away to retire the side. So no runs here, no base hits, no errors, and a runner left on. Number 60 is on, and he'll take over on the mound.
Leading off for Montgomery, center fielder, Johnny.
Swing, line, drive. That's going to be trouble. And a nice job to get the ball in quickly. Robbie Bledsoe comes to the plate here, and we'll see how play it with that leadoff man on base.
Yeah, and in this situation, you've got to move that runner to second any way you can. So we're going to see how they decide to play it right here.
And he misses with it, ball four. So the potential go-ahead. Ryan Thorward gets another crack right here. He's got a hit in three. Pickoff move to second. Oh, and they've got him picked off. And he is hung out to dry as they tag him out. Stepping in, Johnny Lombardo. He'll look to keep it going. 3-for-4 so far in the ballgame. Chop fouled over towards the coaching box. This is lined to left, but pretty much right at the left fielder as he takes it in for the second out. Jamal Houston will stand in now in what could be a real make or break situation.
And you think at this point you have to get something out of this inning. The further you get into that bullpen, the tougher it's going to be to claw back from this deficit.
And he pops it up back behind second base. Mueller backs up and takes care of it, two away. Willie Gonzalez steps in for a big at-bat in this one. Two on, two away here in the eighth.
Yeah, this is a huge moment in this ballgame, Matt. I mean, you might be looking at this at-bat when it's all over as one of the turning points in this game.
Thorward is there, and he puts this one away for the third out. So a great job there of working out a potential trouble. So it's no runs on... Well, a pretty good offensive show of force in this one. Probably at least a couple of players deserving. But, gentlemen, let's go ahead and give this man the nod as our top player of the game.
Here now is our final.
Yeah, no question he was a tough first out up there. You see the three hit.
The show's continuing coverage of minor league baseball is on the air. A good matchup here for you tonight. And the Tennessee Smokies. It's baseball on the show.
Hey,
and
guys.
It's coming up next.
Well, last one for tonight.
And with that, here's a look at the visitors' starting lineup. Anybody catch your eye, Eric?
Well, they got to love the production they're getting out of their leadoff hit right now. He comes into this one with a ridiculous on-base percentage. Over 500. Expect to see him creating some offense in this one. He sure has so far this year, and I don't see that changing anytime real soon.
Robbie Bledsoe will stand in, and you see the slow start by the numbers. He's struggling to crack 200 on this new season. Runner goes, lifted into the air to shallow center. Scott ranging forward. Oh, and a great diving catch for the first down. On to first, the double play. Johnny Lombardo will dig in here. He singled to open up the ball game.
Yeah, it was a nice at-bat, good way to start off the game. Probably hopes to carry it through the rest of the at-bats.
That's in there, base hit. Around third and being waved on home. And this will not be close, and the run will score easily.
Nice.
Robbie Bledsoe will step in now with three home in the inning and another two men out there on base.
This inning's starting to unravel quickly from a defensive point of view. This is where you need a nice pop-up in a big way.
And indeed, he'll take only the out at first as the run comes in to score. Now to the plate, Nick Franklin, as the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here.
Decent numbers, but nothing amazing from the left side of the plate so far this season.
Pitches a called strike, the throw. And he'll be tagged out trying to steal third. And that just doesn't make much sense as the inning is over. At the plate, Andy Ivey, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Here comes the payoff pitch. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Lombardo is there, and he hauls it in for the first out of the inning. With a moment now, Johnny Lombardo will get a shot here in a bases-loaded situation, and you'd have to say they've got the right man for the job up here.
Yeah, team leader in RBIs. He's got a shot to push that lead out even further if he could come through here.
Scott racing back.
No freaking way.
It's a grand slam.
No way. It's a grand slam.
So he promptly unloads the bases with that one as they've widened this lead to 8 now.
Dang, that's great. That's my first grand slam ever.
Well, you could probably follow the thinking on the mound right there. He's got the bases loaded now. He doesn't want to fall behind, so he's just going to try to get that first one over to start the at-bat.
Johnny Lombardo will stand in yet again, and if you weren't with us earlier, let's take another look. This was back in the fourth inning with the bases loaded. A grand slam and definitely the big blow of the ball game so far. C sends that one out of play for strike one.
What if I got another one?
Line drive to left. But this will be pulled in out there in left center. Well hit, but a rough out number one. Bobby Beck will stand in looking to turn things around. He's struck out and bounced into a double play so far. Not such a hot start.
Nope, not doing much to help the cause so far, guys, but there's left.
Lombardo is there now, and he has it, two gone. Johnny Lombardo gets another shot, and if you remember, he hit a round tripper back in the fourth.
Lombardo.
He's set. Here it comes. High in the air, carrying well out to deep center. Scott ranging back to the track. Out of here.
No freaking
way.
Wall
scraper, but it counts just the same. A home run.
Holy cow. No way.
Two-run shot to straightaway center. His second
That's
home run
huge.
Of the game. As this lead got even wider.
Well, I think it's pretty fair nowadays to call this guy a
398.
Young
Whoa.
He's starting to get some national press. One of the better prospects around. And
well, it's near the 400
right
mark already.
Why folks are so bullish on his future.
That's great. That's a great killer game.
Darren
yeah.
Rayburn will stand in for the fourth time yeah, now. Still
it's
looking
ours.
For his first hit of the ball game.
And he's not the only one either. This has been a great pitching performance so far, and they've had these guys chasing their tails all game long.
Lifted in the air out towards left center. Law is under it, and he makes the catch for out number three. A run on two hits, and they leave one.
Uh-oh. Can this be
Johnny
a triple?
Lombardo is going to have
catch.
Another crack at it here, and it's been a great offensive performance for him so far. This was back in the eighth, his second home run of the game, as he dearly loved
make that number three, buddy.
Right here.
Make it number three.
Ranging back. And just short of a home run, this ball's off the wall. The runner scores from second.
Nice.
Robbie Bledsoe struggling so
they
far
lost
in
this game
one.
Badly.
To erase his 0 for 4 ball. He sit right here.
Oh, man, it's never fun to go 0 for, but let's see if he can find a way to climb out of it.
Left side.
Mm-hmm.
Throw He's in out. Time, and the side is retired. So it's a run on three hits, no errors, and two men left on.
What? That's it. It's game.
Bobby Beck stands
it's
in the box.
Game, yeah. You're not
really
winning this game.
Really use a knock here. 0 for 3 in the game so far. Lofted in the air out toward right center. De La Torre giving chase, and he tracks it down. Nice play for the first out.
Double home run. That's.
And as we wrap things up here, what do you say?
Yeah.
This guy right here is the recipient of our Topps Player of the Game Award.
That's the greatest field
yeah, he
ever.
He connected on a couple of long home runs. Really put his guys on his back and carried them to the victory.
3 hours and 39.
So that just about does it for EK, Psycho, and the crew. Welcome back to
the- Oh, it's raining in the sun.
Now from your exclusive home for minor league baseball, MLB The Show.
We're playing
is
in the rain,
air.
Guys.
Ought to be a good one here between the Montgomery
We're in the
Biscuits
rain.
And the Tennessee Smokies. It's baseball. It's The Show. And it comes your way next. Oh, and here's a fastball right
Jesus.
Down the middle of the plate that swung on and hit out to deep left field. And
oh, my God.
Coming back. This is a long home run.
This game is the best.
So it's a solo home run here leading off the ball game. Sixth home run on the season for him. As they get on the board first, it's
another hit.
Well,
yeah, that's
beautiful. Quick strike offense.
Oh my gosh, this
Johnny
is nuts.
Lombardo will get a second shot at it now. Remember, he led off the ball game with that home run to get this offense going. Hard hit ball to second. Carroll scoops it up. Throw gets him. Two down.
Oh, all right. That was the first home run I ever got in
Johnny
this arena.
Lombardo
no.
steps in here to lead off the sixth as the rain continues to fall here.
Well, I'm glad I'm up in this cozy booth with you guys because it kind of looks pretty miserable down there to me.
That's why I hadn't thunderstormed yet. Did that happen?
The windup, here comes the 0-1. Hit pretty well out
to
deep
God.
Left field. And that's off the left field wall.
I'm too good for this game.
Zachary Guerrero comes to the plate here.
As much
we'll
as I hate the idea of doing
that
this.
Man on base. He's set. Here's the 3-0. Pitches a called strike. The throw. Right on the money. And he's cut down trying to take second base.
Yeah. That's the most
Lombardo
miserable day.
Again, as we take it back to earlier in the ball game, this one swing here has been the entire offense to this point, as this home run accounted for the only run they've tallied so far.
Beautiful.
So a pivotal moment here, and digging in now, Zachary Guerrero. And he does so representing the possible go-ahead run.
Yeah, but you got to make sure that he doesn't try to do too much here. Just keep that line moving. Do something productive and give the next guy a chance as well.
Oh, and he can't reel it in out there.
No mistake.
And they wind up with no play here as he reaches first safely. Ryan Thorward will step
on,
in now in a big spot here in a game as close as this one.
His first three plate appearances, but he could make up for all of that with a base hit right here.
Pitches a cold strike, the throw. It's there in plenty of time. He's out trying to steal third as they get the lead.
Oh, I lost.
Well, you always hope to get a good outing from your starting pitcher, but
it
this man
like
went above and beyond in this one. He's our top player of the game.
Yeah, it wasn't exactly a complete game, but he did get him into the seventh inning.
That was enough to get him. One more.
The stars of tomorrow get their shot in the limelight today as the show's coverage of the Southern League is on the air. Tonight we've got a good matchup in store between the Montgomery Biscuits and the Tennessee Smokies. It's baseball on the show. Driven nicely into the gap.
Beautiful.
And they're going to hold him to a single here as they do a nice job of getting it. Zachary Guerrero will dig in now, and he's got to be wondering. Spring training, as he has really struggled in the early going. Runner goes for second. Pitches a cold strike. The throw. It's high, but a fine play to come down with it at second, and he's out trying. Johnny Lombardo will dig in here. He singled to open up the ball game.
Yeah, they tried to sneak a fastball by him, and he was having none of it. Be interesting to see if they try to go at him again with parts.
At the plate, Zachary Guerrero. He'll try to follow up the double in his last at bat with another big hit right here.
And with a man on first, it'll take at least another double to bring him in.
Pitch misses low. The throw down. Thought about going for second, but instead, now they've got him in a pickle. And now he throws on the brakes, but he can't get. Johnny Lombardo digs in, coming off a single in his last at bat.
Johnny Lombardo.
Halfway to 100 pitches, here it is. Out in front of a fastball as this is ripped down the left field line. That's going to be a fair ball. The relay throw, and he is in there. Zachary Guerrero steps in, working on a 1-for-2 game so far. A one pitch on its way. He's running toward second. Pitches a called strike. The throw. Short hop, but they got him. Great pick and tag to catch him trying to steal. Digging in the switch hitter, Johnny Lombardo. He singled his last time up.
Designated hitter, Johnny Lombardo.
From the stretch, here's the pitch. And they pitch out here, but nothing's going on. Here comes the 1-0. Hot shot towards
the
hole.
1-2.
And that'll get down for a base hit. Into the box now, Zachary Guerrero. He got on top of one and was last time.
And now with the double play in order, they'll obviously be looking to induce another ground ball out of him right here.
There goes the runner. Taken for strike three, the throw. He'll try to get back now, but it's not going to work. The throw hangs him out to dry.
That'll end
the inning. Striding in and working on a terrific performance in this one, Johnny Lombardo. And we'll see if he can put together a rare five-hit performance here. Drilled on the ground is short. Throw on to first takes care of him, and the top of the ninth is proving unfruitful thus far. So, guys, all three of us were treated to a well-played ball game all in all. And what do you say we go ahead and name this fellow right here as our Topps player of the game?
Here now is he winds up with three quarters of the cycle. Couldn't quite squeeze in the
Wow, that night was great. Alright guys, that's it for tonight. Mm-hmm.